Hello, it's Lucky episode 13 of my SRX The Game Career Mode. Still motoring along, still first in the standings by well over 100 points with 9 wins. Going to have another slate of 7 races here. So hopefully the penultimate episode of our super late model career. We're getting right off with a showcase at Old Mill. A little quarter mile. Just what I like to hear. Let's get to it. Apologies if I sound weird today. Cut the grass yesterday, and generally when that happens, my allergies get all jacked up for a couple days. Ugh. I know most of the country's opened up at this point, and mask mandate's kind of going away. But I found something useful for the mask. Use the cut grass now. Or I should do that from here on out. Anyways, less about that, more about the racetrack. It's like a little mile and a half. And could have done better, but oh well. At least we're the pole sitter in a heat right here. So, should be able to get a clean getaway. And head on to the dash. Oh no, you don't. Through the corner. Oop, kicked out a little too wide there. Pull around the bottom. And onto the dash. Let's keep holding on the bottom right here. Hopefully I move up a couple rows for the start of the A. I got 3 laps to do it. Ow. Muscle out of the way right there. Ow. Keep going low. Hold the bottom. Get back as many spots as I can here. Gonna have to sell it for P8. Got our work cut out for us in the A. Okay, well, goal position. Sponsor goal is still 10th, so got that beat by a little bit. Look, we do got that cushion in the point standings, but I want to win. Cut to the bottom. Keep it tidy. There we go. Just thread it just like that. Beautiful. Go on the podium. We can get some more right here. Might be able to get second. I don't know about first at this point, but. Just dive it in right there. Hopefully lap traffic can help us out here. Ooh, he might be stuck. Ooh, he got stuck! Yes! Ooh, look out. Easy. 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 Oh, no, you don't. Thank you, lap traffic. Winners of race number one for the day. On to race two. Back at one of my favorite tracks in game, Kenyon County. Ooh. We're going to be really fast here. Had a pole time beat by about 2/10 in practice, so let's keep running lines like that. See? I'm gonna out too far right there. And cross the line. On to the heat. Should make quick work of this. Off we go. Straighten out, just like that. There we go. Uno más. And off for the dash. Keep on rolling. Off we go. Oop. Might be a bit tougher than I thought. White flag, come on, I want to hold the pole. Oh no, we're pushing out too wide. Hard back around the outside. Oh no, you don't. And we're on the pole. Whew. So we got a new sponsor go, by the way. Guy got 3 top 5s in 5 races. I think we're going to be off to a good start here. Off we go. Probably not running away a bit further at the moment, but probably get to lap traffic by the end of this thing. Ooh, hung out a bit too far right there. Halfway home right here. Woohoo! All right, excuse me, coming through. Ooh, still coming through. flash. and 11th win of the season. Let's march right on to race number 3. Deciding to upgrade the car to be pretty much the best it possibly could, right from the get-go. Best decision ever. Back at Grand Park, 3/8 mile here in Indiana. Picking him up, sadding him down. Woo, even faster, I think. Anyways, off to the heat. More of the same, please. It's actually a nice looking track in terms of facilities. I don't know what this was supposed to be. Got too busy looking at the scenery right there. Probably focused on getting away from everybody. And off to the dash. Here we go, another 3 laps. It's gonna be a bit harder this time with the faster cars all at the front. See? Gonna come right back on the inside though. Check the inside line. A little banking, you're not gonna be able to get a great run on the outside. Just way too out. Way too far wide there. Easy. Just gonna swoop back to the inside here. Crossover. And pull for the A. Alright, can we get win number 12? I think we probably know the answer to that. There we go. Good progress so far. Go. Excuse me. You're not getting past me. Uno más. And 3 for 3 today. On to race number 4. Oh, what the hell is this place? It's like big old square, Skull Valley. I forgot what game this was. This might have been All American Racing. And I did not like it in that game, and I do not like it very much in this.
It's qualify time. You've got 2 laps to show us what you got.
I'd be amazed if we get in the top 10 qualifying here. Okay, well, surprised by that. Now, traffic, this is going to be a whole nother thing. Okay, on the outside. I don't know how to drive this track, especially with traffic. This could be a disaster. Ooh, cut the inside there. It slows up right there.
Just 4 laps.
Oof. I don't like it. It's scary. Okay, well, not going to the dash, it looks like. Still going to the A, though. I think. Hopefully. Should be. Yes. Oh, thankfully we're starting on the inside, starting 11th here. Just say a prayer. Oh man, we got another 8 laps of this. Woo! Please be over. Oh, I'm scared. Go. Might be able to get one more pass right here. Maybe. Woo!
White flag, just one more time around.
Ow. No, don't take my spot. Well, that's a bit disaster. P13. Since we're at the halfway point of the video, let's take a look at where we are in the standings real quick. As we exit this hellhole of a racetrack. Still obviously leading. Points lead up to 143 points. On to race 5. And now we're at the appropriately named Long Lake Speedway. As you can see, very big racetrack. 1 mile in length. And these suckers fly around here. On the bottom.
It's you against the clock for 2 laps, Schumacher.
I'm going to tell you what I think we'll do time-wise here.
Congratulations on the pole.
Oh, well, that does that. Ah. There we are. Off to the heat. So, pulled by a tenth and a half there. Lapping at a 22.8 on 1 mile, especially on dirt. Pretty nutty. Anyways. Look, we got the best engine in the game, pretty much. So let's see how much horses we can pull down here and get away from these folks. Can't bobble like that, though. Yeesh. Unamas. Off the dash. I don't know if you saw on the minimap during that race, but looks like everyone gets decently spread out here. It's pretty interesting. See how it'll be the same case here in the dash. Bunched up here. Get off the wall, get off the wall, get off the wall, get off the wall, get off the wall. Thank you. Ow. And that's it. The race all right. Over. Well, see what we can do in the A here. And now it's time for the so we got two top fives already. We got this race and the next race to get another one. We get a favorable track next time out, but this could be a bit of a challenge here. Ooh, pushing. Trying not to spin anybody. Keep straightening it out too much in the corner like that, so eeh. Okay, that was kind of impressive. Turned him. And we're in the second. Wow. I don't know if we get back up there, but don't give it like hell. We're gonna give it hell. What am I saying? Here we come. 2 laps to go. Okay, maybe don't try it like way around the outside like that. We. Maybe. Make it stick. Think he's gonna try the outside, he left it open. Just gonna come up short. But oh well. Still a good race there. Anyways, race number 6 coming up. Welcome to what should be Dirt Martinsville. But it's called Willow Creek, a little half mile in Virginia. Look at this thing. Shaped like Martinsville. Really wide Martinsville at that. Anyways, was really fast in practice. Should be able to get the pole here. Don't let it bug down like that. Ooh. All right, well, off to the heat. Here we go. And go. Down, Mas. All right, off to the dash. Hope with more of the same here. Won the heat by over a full second. Should be able to do the same in the dash here. Just get a good exit. Just hold the bottom. We'll be fine. Like that. Alright, well, it's episode 13. Let's see if we go for win number 13. And away we go. Very sizable lead. See the tail end of the field up there. And here's halfway. Making our way through here, and by a considerable margin, win number 13 in the season. Anyways, final race of the episode, coming right up. Here we are at Sugarbush, final race of the day. Wasn't totally fast in practice, but I feel like I keep saying that, I keep getting the pole anyway, so
laps of qualifying. Let's make them count.
Oh, it is a low banking track, and I'm pretty quick here, but let's see.
That was a solid lap one. Crack the top 10.
Well, not a bad start. I'm just hanging out too high here, though. Eh, P8, I'll take it. We'll say not starting first in the heat. It's still a weird sensation. Luckily, I only got to be in the top 5 to get to the A. Too high. There's a cushion to our advantage there. On the outside, just going to try threading the needle. Oof. Go aim for the inside here. Ooh, it's going to be close. Well, finished where we started, but we're still going on the dash. Okay. Ooh, dead last in the dash. Eesh. Well, it can only go up from here. Fanning out to the outside, hopefully take advantage of that. Yeah, or not. Just run the inside for the A. Alright, here we go. Time to send this episode off with a bang. Hopefully. And go. So good. See if we get a stick on exit here. Pretty wide. Ow. Excuse me. Thank you. Pass right there. Drag off the cushion. Just like that. Ooh, still fighting. They have lap traffic save me again.
Two laps
Uno Mas. Up near, lunged in too hard right there. Off the cushion, coming up a bit short. But oh well. Top two, can't really complain about that. Anyways, since this is the final race of the episode, let's take a look at the standings before I send this thing off. So I'm still leading, obviously, by 160 points. All right, so entering the home stretch now. Final seven races coming out in the next episode, and then hopefully we're up to SRX after that. So if you like today's races, please be sure to leave a like. Brand new to the channel, be sure to subscribe, hit notification bell, so you'll be notified when these final episodes start to come out. Should be pretty quick order, hopefully tomorrow. And to everybody, thank you for watching.